And that weapon is our refusal.
Our refusal to bow to any order but our own.